It can feel like the world sending us mixed messages. We're told we're supposed to be very creative and think about the possibilities for our lives, and then we're given a task list of daily activities that sometimes feels infinite. And I see this so much in the athletes that I work with and the young founders that I work with. They are told how much potential they have, and yet every single day can be 12, 15, 16 hours of work. So how are they supposed to think about those possibilities? What I tell them is this. You've got to lift your head up every once in a while. You got to stop in the middle of that task list and think about, where am I going in my life? Where do I want to go? What is the possibility that I see for myself? Because if you don't do that, then the task list becomes your reality. It becomes everything that you're all about. And we cannot live in a positive way by task lists alone. You are not going to lose time, you're not going to lose your edge, you're not going to lose your opportunities if you stop every once in a while, lift your head up, and think about, where the hell do I actually want to end up? Where do I want to land? I can promise you, if you spend that time and that amount of creativity, which is usually nothing more than a few minutes, you're going to get to the place that you want to go.